My name is Manny Jutler and I go to Wolverhampton Grammar School. The current A-levels I'm doing is Economics, Maths and Geography. The name of my project is an investigation into the feasibility for novel sustainability and testing services.
My name is Dr. Sharon George. I'm the manager of the Sustainability Hub here at Kiel and I'm also a chemist. I'm also the director for the MSc in Environmental Sustainability and Green Technology. Mm-hmm.
I heard about the Nuffield Bursary Scheme through a past student at my school called Lauren Dennis. She also did her placement here at Kiel University. It was a chemistry project. And that interested me because she told me it was, well, obviously a paid placement. And that interested me immediately first. And also the benefits for your CV and personal statement also caused me to do it. The project I completed was a business model for the Sustainability Hub. And as part of that, I carried out an experiment where I burn waste material for a small innovation company, and from that I analysed the results, and that formed part of my main project. Team working skills, such as I worked with an MSc student during my experiment, and also just my general knowledge of economics and my past knowledge of sciences such as chemistry, I've used that to definitely help me with my experimentation and my business model. Develop some sort of independence working skills, such as obviously I've been working solely by myself on this project with the help of my supervisor, and that's certainly going to help me in the future when I go to university. It's definitely more independent, as I've mentioned before. Also, it's a lot more, well, it's a more relaxed environment in school. Obviously, teachers are nagging you, and there's always deadlines to meet and stuff, but I've really enjoyed it. The best part of my placement was perhaps the combustion experiment that we did. I enjoyed burning the material that we had, and despite the fact it was difficult to ignite, we still managed to do it, and it was a good experiment. Currently, I don't have many career plans in mind, but I could potentially go into the banking industry, perhaps in investment banking or working for one of the big banks in London. And the placement has just reinforced my initial concerns about careers.
Yeah, the Sustainability Hub has different faces to it. So there's an outreach centre where we do public engagement, but we also look at innovation and technology. So we work with businesses, particularly on testing new science and prototyping is a big part of what we do in clean energy and also in waste management, and that's been partly what this placement has been about. When I first heard about the scheme and looked into it, I just saw the opportunity to bring in some a sort of a fresh pair of eyes and to give somebody an opportunity to really sort of delve into what we do and expose people. Expose a student coming into higher education to the opportunities that are here. Manny has been absolutely amazing at working independently. He's come with his own ideas, he's not been shy to challenge us when we've sort of said, oh well, we think you should do this, and he's been very forward, and he really very quickly took the project and made it his own. And I think that independence is something that can really set you apart when it comes to further in your career and if you're entering into HE. This project, for instance, is kind of the appliance of science. It's taking the science and looking at what it's for and where we're using it. So this isn't just about the science itself, but it's also about how we're going to take that science forward and use it in the workplace. And I think that's important.
Thank you.